There's this footage that was captured deep in the Gulf of Mexico that appears to show an abnormally large creature. Now, later it was confirmed that this was a rare type of squid called a magna pinna. These creatures can grow to be over 20 feet long, and it's thought that they feed by dragging their long tentacles along the seafloor. But this is speculation, because at the end of the day, we know very little about this mysterious creature.